Good morning, chatties. My name is BTW1, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Yay, Minecraft. My survival world. Yeah. Now let's get into the gameplay. Okay, my voice might be a bit echoey. Oh, there's a what happened over there? What happened here? What happened here? Well, I'm just staring into this fire. I hear a squeaky noise. Let's keep looking into this fire, guys. I know, so early on in the video. Something like this has happened. Well, to be honest, I am recording this at night time. Well, it's still bright. It's 10 o'clock, but you know, it's still bright because, you know, it's still bright. Yeah. What? How did that happen? How the hell did that happen? How did that sheep get there? What? I put out the fire. What? Did the fire just teleport over there? Did you remember a minute ago when the fire was on? That was... okay. Wait, I need to save it. Come on. Let's get all the stuff out the chest. There's not really in it. But I like this place. Come on, we need to stop it. Do I have a bucket of water on me? No. I do not. Come on. I have to stop this. Okay. Come on, let's use my wood. You have to stop this. It's out of control. It's out of control. I have this fixed. It's out of control, guys. It's out of control. And like, I remember I made that pots of place, but I never put a fire on it. Go. Stop. I think I need to make fire. Mom. No. Okay, let's leave the bottom. Let's just go up. I'm gonna die. Come on, guys. We can do this. I can do this. No, it's gonna spread to that one. Bang. No, I fell. Guys, this is so bad. No, I'm actually gonna die too. No, I'm gonna die. Okay. Come on, cobble. Okay. This is getting too bad. Come on. Yes. I should have been using cobble all along. This is gonna break. This. Yeah, I know. I just need to break. No! Zombies. Whoa. Zombies, husks, everything. Whoa. Man, it's all out. What happened? Bad. Something happened to that house, that would have been really bad. Someone has to be doing this. Has to be. I have to find out. What could it have been? What the hell could it have been? What could it have even been? Like, I'm wearing my best armor and I nearly died. Wait a minute. I'm an enemy before. It must have been the Connellist. Yeah, that must have been him. He does all these fire tricks and everything. This is gonna be really fun. He deals with a probably the next thing that's gonna go missing. And it won't be because of him. It's gonna be because of me hitting it. Because how I'm hitting like this. Look, I'm just gonna... What the hell? Where did it go? Well, I hit it. It was my fault. It could have went anywhere. Okay, I have some torches on me, which is good. I have a map on me. Hey. Where did it go? Here. My dragon egg! Stop! Damn, oh no, this... Why does it have to be this good? Where's it gone? Oh, there it is. We got it. Good. Goodness gracious. Well, Aliza, wait. How did our house get blown up? Oh my god, this, oh my. This has to be your man. How did this get blown up? Just. And something was something there. Finally. Don't tell me something has actually happened to the pool. Because there's drips coming out. Okay. What? Okay, oh yeah, my frostwalkers. So that's okay. Well, the hard thing is, like, I've... Wait a minute. I can... I know what I'm gonna do. What I'm gonna... Oh, this is gonna be cool. I know what I'm gonna do with this place blown up here. I'm gonna fill it back up with sandstone, and I'm gonna build like an escape route there. How it's coming out there, I'm gonna have it going into my basement in case the doors get locked or something by your man. And yeah, whoa, yeah, maybe. Oh, can you not suffocate them and get their meat? It's really hard to sabotage these guys. Oh, it's easy when they're in the water. Yes, it's in the water. No, goddamn. Spot you. Yeah, I'll show you an easy way to kill them. You need to try and blow them when they're still. But most of the time they're moving, so it's hard at work. But this hole wasn't here 5 minutes ago. Weird stuff is happening in this video. Why? Why? Oh yeah. Yeah. Like, I'm not in Wildfell anymore. Past this line here in Wildfell. If I walk through this path, I'm out of Wildfell now. But that pole marks Wildfell. Wildfell is mostly desert. And I never take the boat, I usually take my frostwalker. No, 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 no. Guys, sorry about, I know when this video is going up, so I don't know, it might be, I don't know when the video is going up, so I can't really say anything. Okay, let's not say anything. Oh, nuts. No, 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 no. Guys, I'm going to go back to the house and just end the video. And in between episodes, I'm going to find out what is happening. And I should have took a boat. I should have took a boat. Well, next time I know what to do. Everybody needs your feelings. Everybody needs your love. Everybody needs your. Bada bum bum bum. Bada bum bum. Bada bum bum. Let's end the video now, guys. I'm gonna end the video. Just end the video. I'm gonna end the video. You can end the video. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Goodbye.